Multiphonics with A2 down to E2, putting the mouthpiece a little more in your mouth than normal to break up the pitch. And I'm going to be doing A, G, G sharp, and then F sharp, F, E. I can't do that on my alto. Mostly just the G sharp and the G. But with a C melody, I can do all that. And it's also much quieter because of the nature of a C melody, at least this one. Another one is low C, and then lift your first finger. And low B flat, lifting your pinky.